Okay, children, in trigonometry today, in trigonometry, next derivations we will see each other. So, till now we have seen sine a plus b, cos a plus b, sine a minus b, cos a minus b, tan a plus b, tan a minus b, cot a plus b, cot a minus b. And also what we saw, children, sine a plus b, sine a minus b, cos a plus b, cos a minus b, tan a plus b, tan a minus b. Today, I want to discuss what is sine 2a, what is cos 2a, what is tan 2a. Be careful, children, when we use each other. Okay, derivations, I am saying, children, derivations, no more will ask in the exam, children, derivations only to you, make you understand how you got the formula, but you have to remember the formula, children. Okay, sine 2a, indirectly, I need to say sine a plus a. Sine a plus b, similarly, it is in the form of sine a plus b. Sine a plus b formula, sine a cos b plus sine b cos b. Sine a. Cos B. Cos B means A. Plus sin B. B means A only, no? B means A only, no? Cos A. So, sin A cos A plus sin A cos A is what? 2 sin A cos A. This is the formula for sin A. 2 sin A cos A. What for it will be useful? I will tell you, children, later. Next, cos 2A formula, children. Cos 2A. Before telling you cos 2a formula, let me discuss what is cos a plus b formula, children. Do you remember? Cos a cos b minus
cos b
sin a sin b. Okay. In the same way, cos 2a means what, children? Cos a plus a. What is cos a cos b means?
Cos a cos b
cos a
minus sin a sin a.
That is nothing but cos square a minus sin square a. This formula. Or, children, entire thing in cos or entire thing in sine also we can take. Suppose I don't want this formula served. I want only in sine if you say. Cos square a, what we can write? 1 minus sine square a minus sine square a. That is 1 minus 2 sine square a you can write. No, sir, I want entire thing in cos square a if you say. Cos square a minus sine square a is 1 minus cos square a. Cos square a minus 1 plus cos square a. So, 2 cos square a minus 1. So, children, so according to the situation, cos 2a has 3 formulas. 1, 2, 3. Sin 2a has 1 formula only, 2 sin a cos a, children, but cos 2a has 3 formulas. According to the situation, we will be using, children. Now, tan 2a. Okay, before going to the sum, children, let me say, what is tan a plus b formula? Do you remember tan a plus b formula, children? Tan a plus
tan b by 1 minus
tan a tan b.
1 minus tan a tan b. You should remember this formula, children. Okay, so let's substitute in this formula tan a plus tan a
tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b.
Tan a into tan a. How much is this? 2 tan a by 1 minus tan square a. 2 tan a minus 1 minus tan square a. How will we use for this formula, children? How will we take it useful for us? These formulas. Okay, cos only has 3 formulas, children. Some small sums I will show you, children. And later we can do big sums, children. Small sums I will show you. Suppose someone will ask you. Find out sine 120. Previously, it means you used to do sine 90 plus 30. You know that formula. You know that formula. Now, because I said a new formula, can you write sine
60 plus 60?
Sine 2 into 60, I'm sorry. Can I write? This is in the form of sine 2a. What is sine 2a formula, children?
2 sine a cos a.
So, what will be the answer, children? 2
sine 60 into cos 60.
Cos 60. How much is that?
2 into 3 by 2.
1 by 2
into
1 by 2. 3 by 2.
Answer is
root 3 by 2.
Like that. We can do sine a plus b also. No problem, children. Absolutely no problem. Sine a plus b also you can do. Sine a plus b means sine 60 plus, sine a plus b means sine 90 plus 30 will come. Sine 90 plus 30 if it comes, what you will get? Sine 90 cos 30 plus sine
cos
30.
90.
Sine 30 cos
90.
Cos 90. Like that also you can do. Sine 90 is what, children? 1. Cos 30 is what? Root 3 by 2. Sin 90, 1 by 2. Cos 90, 0. 0. So answer is root 3 by 2. Your wish. But this is also okay. This is also okay. Sin 2a means sin 2 sin a cos a. Right? Okay. Someone will ask cos 120. cos 120. What is cos 120 formula, children?
Cos 2.
We will use this formula. 2 cos square a minus 1. 2 cos square a minus 1. 2 into 60, no children? 2 into 60. 2 into 60. Cos 120 means cos 2 into 60. So 2 cos square 60 minus 1. Cos square 60 minus 1. Cos square 60 is how much?
1 by 2.
1 by 2 12. Whole square minus 1. So 2 into 1 by 4 minus 1. That is 1 by 2 minus 1. Minus 1 by 2. Like that, children. This will be useful. Okay, children. So these three formulas you have to remember. Actually, children, these are basic level sums, children. These questions will not come only. Then why are you teaching, sir, all these things? To make you perfect this formula. If you know this formula, in future, using this formula, you will get more compound with quick angles, children. For that, it will be useful, this small formula, children. These questions, no one will ask you, children. No one will ask you this question in exams. These all are, I am giving these questions only for you to get practice with this formula, that's all. These formulas will be useful to derive more complex formulas, children, more complex angles. As practice goes on, you will understand, children. These are basic level sums, children. So today, three formulas I told you, sin 2a, cos 2a, tan 2a. What is sin 2a? 2 sin a, cos a. What is cos 2a? Cos square a,
cos square a minus sin square a, 1 minus 2 sin square a, and 2 cos square a minus 1.
And tan 2a is?
2 tan a by 1 minus tan square a.
In the description of this video, it's around 11 to 12 sums I will give children. Practice all those sums with basic methods from each other. You know that. Suppose if I say, suppose children, I will say sin 90. Sin 90 means you know value, but use 2 into 45 and try to do, children. 2 into 45 means 2 sin 2 theta. Like that, you use and you do, children. No problem will be there. Okay? You try to use those small formulas and you do, children. You know the value, but even that with these formulas, are you getting or not? In the description of the video, I'll give you 10 level sums, children. Try to practice using this formula. Using this formula, so please practice, children. Okay, and next class we will discuss about sin a plus b, sin a minus b, cos a plus b, cos a minus b. Okay.